This is one of the chili dogs I made for my dear buddies the other night. These lovely frankfurters are always better when given a little colour in a pan. It's almost impossible to find good brioche hot dog rolls in local supermarkets, so I've settled for shit ones. I stuffed them with the shavings of hardened juice from the tits of a cow and melted this under a grill for a sticky, cheesy base for the best wursts known to mankind. This chili I made the other day was nothing short of really nice, and I'd sooner lick a poisonous toad's back than let it go to waste. More cheese can often mean more tasty, or more tummy ache if you're lactose intolerant, which I'm not. Another session under the grill and we've got melted chili cheese dogs. I could stop there, but I'm not a bellend. Dollops of sour cream are a welcomed bit of coolness, crunions for crispy onion textures, and finally, some coriander. Pickled jalapenos went on, but I forgot to film that, but I'd highly recommend. They're the kind of dogs that make you say things like,
"F*** me, that's good."
Never waste chili when it can be used for something like this.